Kung ganito ang ulam, mapapa-extra rice ka talaga. Hi, Walkmates! Ito ang version ko ng chicken caldereta na may gata. Tignan mo, grabe ang sarsa. Parang sarsa pa lang, okay na eh, basta may mainit na kanin. Tara, simulan na natin. Heat some oil over medium heat. Lightly fry ang ating potatoes and carrots for a minute. Then, remove and set aside. Fry din natin ang bell pepper for 15 seconds. In the same casserole, fry our chicken pieces until they are lightly brown on all sides. Kapag okay na, remove them and set aside. Babawas tayo ng oil na nirelease ng galing sa chicken. In the same casserole, magsosote tayo ng onion, garlic, tapos a-add na rin natin ating mga chicken pieces. Haluin lang natin, tapos mag-a-add tayo ng coconut cream, cover, and let it simmer for 10 minutes. Tapos i-a-add na natin ang ating tomato sauce. Haluin lang natin until well combined. Hindi kompleto ang kaldereta ng walang liver spread. Season with patis, mag-a-add tayo ng sugar, and ground pepper. Tapos haluin lang natin mabuti hanggang mag-combine lahat ng ingredients. Add na natin ang ating potatoes and carrots. Cover natin. Let the mixture simmer until the sauce thickens and the chicken is cooked through. Sa huli natin ilalagay ang bell pepper para malutong pa. Yan, luto na. Ang dali lang. Serve and enjoy. See ya!